Hello friends, today I want to share with you an encouraging story from the Bible that should steer us to lift up our beloved country Zimbabwe in prayer. The Bible talks of a man named Nehemiah, who was serving as a cupbearer for the king of Persia. When he had heard about the sad state of his fellow Jewish men, he cried and mourned for many days, turning to God in prayer and supplication for his fellow countrymen. Despite his own success and comfort, he was still moved with compassion to pray for his fellow men. I urge you today to pray, not only for yourself, for your families, for your communities, but for our nation. Join us as we lift up Zimbabwe in prayer every morning and evening. God bless you.